under a proper start, you won't have a starve out. It won't happen. But under, if you have enough feeders and waters per chickens, you won't have any issues. We've taken on very good. We've had almost no. The starve out percentages are well under standard average for what we've been doing, because we put.
There's someone from the UK here.
Yeah.
It's very serious.